to me, I think the way you overcome a slow start is you realize you're not that slow in the first place and you have the support you need. And as long as you're in it for the long haul, you got plenty of time.